welcome back to my channel Way to Merchant Navy once again. Guys, today I'll show you how to download Indos from DigiShipping website. Suppose after joining your college, you will get your Indos certificate college will provide you. But after completion of your college, you will do some courses like STCW, and after completion of your cadetship, you will do your post-modular C courses. That will also update in the Indos copy, so you will not get updated copy again from your college. So you need to download it from the DigiShipping website, and sometimes you will require PDF file to send someone or upload somewhere for proof or anything. So it's very handy. So let's move to my laptop screen. I will show you how to do that. It's very easy. Stay tuned and see till last. Okay, so let's move to my laptop screen.
Okay guys, so we have to first log in profile, then need to go to the examination, and now click to view and print Indos certificate, and here it is Indos. Now you can download from this button. Okay, download. See, the Indos is here. This is the way to download the Indos copy from the DigiShipping e-governance. Very easy way to do that. So thank you very much for watching my videos, guys. If you like my video, please press the like button, subscribe my channel, and share the video with all your colleagues and your batchmates. Thank you very much. Signing off for the day.